then we're going to do demonstrations. Look at the first two drills we're going to do. Then we're going to call out the multiple groups. So if your name is called, you'll make your way into that section. We'll coach the allocated group as well. The rest that are in this hall, then it's time to get your poker chip out, hold it up nice and high so everyone can see. And you're trying to play with someone within the same colour. There'll be times in the day where we might get set up a bit, but to start with, trying to find someone with the same colour. Just bear in mind, sometimes people end up keeping up in their pocket and thinking, well, I know what colour I am. Other people don't get to see that, so good to get out and hold it up.
So for the first, we're going to give you two exercises now, and I'll explain two exercises a little bit after the demonstration. We're going to use it as a show you the exercise, and then we're going to multiple feed the staff just because I think well, some people might not have seen multiple before. I know many people would have, many of them have, and some of them haven't. So I just wanted to kind of see how multiple works, how it can also look to two players on the multiple when that happens as well. So the first exercise is working on our feet, consistency and control. Okay, so we're going, so four will be feeding 2 inches backhand and 2 inches wide forehand. So we're working across the table. We'll break down some of the coaching points in a second. But we're just looking at consistency. We're supposed to be 2 inches the backhand and 2 inches the wide forehand. The frame is looking to generate top spin on the foot if you want to put backhand on the back.
We'll have a look at how that looks with the boxes, two, three, again.
Making sure early on in our session,